to be frightened and scared to try the things we don't really understand why we laugh for a moment.
Anong kadramaan ang ginagawa mo?
Well,
ba't ka umiiyak? O nag-makeup ka na?
Hindi pa.
Eh, no?
Ano lang yun? Alam. Ah? Ano? Nakatibang ako.
Wala, kay bublog ko to. Farewell to you, my
friend.
Thank you. Pinabati po ako ng isang walang magulang. But I am here today. Hindi ko po kinailang. Nagabalan po ako na kahit sino man. Natutulog po ako sakali na walang laman ang tiyan. Nangihingi ng pagkain pero hindi po ako binibigyan. Nag-aaral po ako ng elementary hanggang high school. Butas-butas ang damit, walang tsinelas, walang makain. Pero I never gave up. Alam ko po na napakabuti sa Lord. Alam ko po na isa tayo nilang mga, na tayo anak niya. Na kapag hindi tayo nagkulang sa Kanya, lahat ng dreams will come true. Magagawa niyo po ang lahat katulad ko.
Service 1 and 2, Annalie M. Salvador, Arlene O. Acosta, Rolando Junior. And for the first placer, Academic Excellence Award, Healthcare Service, Services 1, Miss Arlene O. Acosta. Alright, then congratulations and please clap to our awardees for Healthcare Services 1. Second placer, Academic Excellence Award, Healthcare Services 1, Mr. Rolando Jr. C. Virat. And for the first placer, Academic Excellence Award, Healthcare Services 1, Miss Lenny B. Yeah!
congratulations to the awardees, and congratulations. Thanks so much, Dr. Faye Matos, for giving the award for our healthcare services. Second placer, Academic Excellence Award, Healthcare Services to Mr. Rolando Jr. C. Viray. And for the first placer, Academic Excellence Award, Healthcare Services to Mr. John Lee. Thank you so much for the awards, and thank you
for constantly guiding us and supporting us in our academic journey as well as clinical experiences. Looking back, I can't believe how things turned up to what it is today. I think this class would agree with me. We work hard to get what we are.
Thank you so much, patient care physician. The caregiving department.
Thank you.
Parang mahina.
Mr. Roger F. Nator, the Vice President Education, Mr. Arnold S. Sanchez, the President, and now, the certificate will be given to Mr. John Lane and Fonte.
Sabi ni Sir Dennis, kailangan nila ng instructor. Di ba gusto mong magturo? Pero when I entered COMSAFIL, napakalaking disappointment actually. Napaka sorry for the BOD and BOT. Ang dami kailangan natin improve to compete with the other competitors. That's why I work hard para sa PCT natin to improve our school. Ang dami kong pinagdaanan na presentation bago nila i-approve ang course na ito. Nag-send ako ng proposal sa education, and then they instructed me to present with the board of directors and then to the board of trustees. Na sabi ko, naisip ko sa sarili ko, bakit ako nagpapakahirap ng ganito? I will not benefit anything from this. Pero because of Jen, na isa sa student. Gusto mo talaga mag-aral ulit. Para sa alaman ng lahat, maraming nag-enroll sa PCT, hindi dahil gusto nilang makatapos ng PCT. Some of you enrolled kasi gusto nilang makasama ulit yung mga pamilya nila. Yung mga classmate nila naging part ng family nila during their broken times.
Yes, correct.
Alam niyo yan, kilala niyo kung sino kayo.
Ang hirap na mag-speech. So ayun. Masaya ako sa naging kinalabasan ng PCT. Though it's so hard, I know it's hard. It's tough for you to finish the PCT from the first lesson na discuss natin from the loss to the osken. Halos pitikin ko ang mga kamay. Paluin ko ang mga kamay dahil sa kanalero. I'm sorry but this is my heart. I'm sorry but this is my way para hindi nyo makalimutan ang inyong mga pinag-aaralan. Tulad nga sa sinabi ni Ford kanina, sometimes kailangan natin pagdaanan ang painful experience para mas maintindihan natin, para hindi natin makalimutan. Ayan. Ano ba? And I really enjoy working with you, lalo na sa OJT, na nung una akala ko napaka-imposible. Kasi I'm questioning myself because we are...
We just want fire, take my breath away. So Riva and with Mr. Paolo.
Mr. Danny Pate. Let's welcome Maria Pamela Jose.
Louis,
cut my
hair. last but not the least, Mr. Raymond Sarmiento.
Okay, we would like to welcome again Mr. Raymond Sarmiento.
Hindi siya rumampa. Naka-video pa naman. Lumabas siya. Wala na.
Ay, ayun po. May mga taga-jawa sa
sisi. Sabi niya, wala ko ibang jowa.
Okay.
Ilang minuto na nga i-wash?
Ay, I'm washing.
Wala, walang gano'n. Tapos na ang klas eh. Okay. Makinig.
O, ang laro nito ay tinatawag na
kain lang po kayo.
Wala po, walang sumidito, bed making, ano, walang gano'n.
Okay. Ang game na ito ay tinatawag na Hep-Hep!
Hooray! O, tita, kung matindi ang mga kailangan mo, sinasabi ko na ako. Wala nang pamilya ng passport sa mga nakakaliwang doon dyan. Mayaman mo ito.
Diba? Hindi na lang isa sa bigyan, diba? O, mga kilikili ninyo.
Alam niyo, huwag kayo mahiyang itaas ang kilikili. Mahiya kayo pag may amoy yan. Lord, salamat po may amoy.
May game.
Sample lang po natin. Ano, Adeline? Gisek!
Ano, hindi mo?
Okay, sample lang po natin, ha?
Dito
nga. Bakit? Hip-hip! Ulit, ganito po. Energy po! Energy! Where's your energy, guys? Energy,
come on! Sample!
Gusto
yun?
Sample lang po ito, ha?
Social! Social!
Ayun! Kasi ayaw mo magandang babae.
Game na ito!
Seryoso! Uy! Kapag ito ang kailangan mo! Kaibigan! Okay, Charlie! Okay! Ate, sige. Tapos na. I love you, ate. Okay! Start na muna tayo, ha?
Hep-hep!
Hooray!
Hep-hep! Hooray!
used to be frightened and scared to try the things we don't really understand why. We laugh for a moment and start to cry. We were crazy. Now that the end is already here, we reminisce about old yells and cheers. Even if our last hoorays were never clear. Farewell to you, my friends. We'll see each other again. Don't cry, 'cause it's not the end of everything. On its way, the sky is clear. Thank you for the memories of all the laughters and tears. Not to mention our doubts and our fears, the hypertension we gave to our peers. It's really funny to look back after all of these years. My friends with you.